This is Mark 3 of the Red Devil, which was designed specifically to compete in the Chantry Challenge held at Steam Toy Links every year. Based on a Mamma TE1 or TE1A. It has four-wheel drive with added gearing to give it pulling power. It's a very slow speed. And it also has a lot of added weight, mainly directly on the wheels to give extra traction. It's heated by this Bix gas burner. Although it is still capable of running with a Metz burner. The boiler and engine, cylinder and piston and so on, crankshaft, are all the standard Mamod TE1. It's geared down by several stages of Meccano gears, with two speed settings and neutral. Final drive is to the rear axle, and that's his normal running speed in second gear. In first gear it's even slower. And I find that it's perfectly adequate in second gear. The drive to the front wheel, front axle, is through a roller chain. The extra weight for traction has been added in several places. There's a lead sheet attached to each of the four wheels, and the two front wheels have extra lead discs, which can be transferred to the rear wheels, but in practice they're needed all on the front. There's also some extra lead weights slung underneath the boiler. And although I haven't actually fitted it for this demonstration, there's also an extra lead weight which can be attached to the chimney, just to give it a little extra weight on the front end. Reversible in the usual mannered way. Gear is changed by shifting two of the gears on the first shaft. And also has a neutral position where neither gear is in mesh. The second gear is its normal usual running position.